Hi there, this is Eliza, and today we're going to show you how you can copy sections, widgets, learning activities, or even clone an entire course from your pages inside your Learnworld school. The process is straightforward and very handy. It will help you speed things up with creating new landing pages and courses. To copy and paste the course's section, widget, or learning activity within the same page or a different course page, navigate over to Site Builder and then click on Edit School Site. Then, navigate over to the page that you wish with the help of the Pages Manager. Select the section, widget, or learning activity that you want to copy. And click on Copy on the side form. Then, go to any other page and paste this element. Select the page to paste it below another section or widget. Click on the other element and select the paste below on the top of the site form. You will notice the section will now be pasted right under. You are ready and click on Save. And remember, you can even open simultaneously two courses, original and destination, on the same browser to complete the copy and paste action of a widget, learning activity, or section. To copy all sections from one page to another, that is to clone the entire page, navigate over to your desired page and click on Page, and then copy all sections. Then, navigate to the page you would like to allocate the content. Select the page and click on Page, paste all sections. The new sections will all be inserted at the end of this page. Your content will be duplicated below the paste location. And that's it! You've just learned how to copy and paste sections, widgets, or even entire courses, and make your course creation life a lot easier and more fun using the Learnworld platform. Thanks for watching! Our support team is always available for you at support@learnworld.com.